the throw, in trouble, to the back of the end zone, caught by Clement for the touchdown. It didn't work as it was drawn up, but it worked.
I'm not even sure Clement was the intended receiver.
I don't think so either. And look, throwing on the cross. It is Clement in his end zone. Touchdown, Notre Dame. What a drop. First down, quick toss, Clement. Touchdown, Notre Dame. Oh, Clement. Making quick work of that one in front of the safety, Jamari Bozeman. And the Irish have another quick strike touchdown drive. Over the top, Clement, touchdown! Book over the top, Clement, touchdown, Notre Dame, Cole Clement. Everything picked up, shot down the field from Clement. Come on, Clement.
Boy, deep middle, got his man, and it's Clement, the tight end again, all the way down to the 45-yard line.
Did a good job there to keep his play alive. Book, buying time for Clement down the sideline. It is caught. Terrific scramble and grab at the 47, a gain of 26.
Wow, what a throw on the move.
From his end zone, throws to crossers, Clement. Tight end has a first down, took a hit, and kept on going. Book throwing to the middle, and the tight end's open there. Clement to the 5-yard line. First and goal, Notre Dame.
1-yard line.
The 4-man rush, now a late extra rusher. As Book got a wide open, Clement into the Georgia secondary inside the 20. Boy, you talk about a tight end having a night.
Looks like he was going to take off, flips it instead to Cole Clement, and the tight end keeps going, strikes in numbers there. From the 31, Book throws Clement with a touchdown earlier, has 14 there on the first down.
Notre Dame penalty, Ian Book across the middle, and again he's got Clement, his tight end across the 30.
Book off play action, and finds the crosser in Cole Clement.
First and 10, so first and 15, that pass is brought in by Clement. Strong mitts to hang on to that one. And his pile is pushed forward, he's a yard shy of the first down.
Book with a play fake, throws off his back foot. Clement has got three catches already, he's got a first down, and he's all the way out to the 46-yard line zone. So.